amount of energy generated by a nuclear explosion is enormous. And now, large amounts of pulverized debris and molten earth have pulled up into the mushroom cloud. It now contains billions of highly radioactive particles of matter that we call fallout. Within an hour, fallout will be a serious problem in the vicinity of explosions which occur on or near the ground.
24 hours without shelter, millions would face death.
Millions would face death.